Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Cyberpunk 2077. If you didn't watch the previous part, then watch it. Let's start the video without any delay.
You do some kind of exotic shit? Kimbo, did you think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place. Ah, finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help back at the scav haunt.
A few Reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us. Sweet boot. Is soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Couldn't have gone better. In fact, she liked me so much. She made me another offer.
Another offer?
Mm-hmm. Kind where we ditch the middleman and split the pot an even 50-50.
What?
Ditch the middleman? Shit, now that's rich. Clients never learn, do they? I do appreciate you sharing this info, though, Mr. V. You see, trust is essential in any partnership that's to be long-lasting and fruitful.
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deeds. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
Goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
All clear to me.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Now's a good time as any. Fresh talent gets 30% always. But I'm willing to make an exception in your case. I'ma cut you a nice juicy 40 as a bonus for your honesty, V.
That's more like it, Dex.
Ka-ching, baby.
Last thing, Compeki's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Gee-law.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops, is my guess.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet. So don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues? Now's your chance.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh, yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Eh, water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
What's got you so antsy?
Hang on. Watch this. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
And thanks to you, we're still getting a juicy 40%.
You're welcome.
Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
I wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. No, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
Never mind. Delete that. Forget about it.
Deleted and forgotten. Madres mi. This is the most important day of my fucking life. Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line
we
to guide you to
Kopecky. Destination.
V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
Read you loud and clear.
Perfect. Okay. Tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry. Let's go.
Konnichiwa, Knight.
Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon.
Welcome to Compeki Flat.
You're there to meet Hajime Taki, Military Tech Department Rep. Papers are for the Flathead.
No swear.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, Holm. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compeki Plaza premises?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
Ah, you are here to see Taki-san. Am I right?
Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Señorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With a delay on Medikey because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint. Cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
Use the world's most expensive model.
I did not seduce her.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekdays, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Now let's go check out our digs.
Nailed apart or what? How do I look?
Can't believe I'm saying this, but not bad at all.
Yeah, I look good in everything. Well, here we are. Lapis Lazuli.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. offers quickest access to the Dweller and servers.
Sí, sí, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
You're supposed to look for the shaft.
Flathead prep to go?
Almost there, carnal.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
Oh, sir.
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Mierda. Little gonk stock.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People will start saying I've lost control of Watson.
District I'm from. A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, Flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper.
Bug, got a hitch.
Note inside,
but now,
sorry for the
housekeeping's
mess.
In my way.
There was blood.
Got a distractor.
Everywhere.
Let's see what's on the subnet.
Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms? Where's the damn justice?
Got a small room panel. Useful?
No, not in the least.
Think he's single? Who? You know.
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality control.
Has that naughty look.
Great,
at that.
Yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
Mean you're a noble Arasaka. Men like him are always single. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride. I'd give him a ride and wipe him out. Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Okay.
Dweller's just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Got the port.
Okay, have the flathead jack in.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dweller's inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dweller's as good as a dozen rank and file.
What do we do now?
Neutralize him. Use the flathead to jack into him. I'll flash freeze him with a demon. Old lingo, don't ask.
Dweller won't realize something's up?
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drive a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Now toggle over to the other cam. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit.
The next part of this game will be uploaded tomorrow. That's all this day. Hope you like this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Stay home, play safe.